you know anything in particular you wanted to talk about?
Oh, hello. Is there something we need to discuss?
I understood you. Here's where all the little ships come from. It's also where they go.
This is where the course of the world economy is decided. You can influence those decisions. It all depends on who you support. I'll make some recommendations here and there. People communicate. Distance makes it harder. The bar of Foxcom makes it easier.
Get our ships out of there, and in one piece.
Hello. I've prepared the orbital station for your arrival. Expansion can begin whenever you're ready.
We need to get...
Prepare for boarding.
We need to get this done.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Esten Island, Arctic Custodian Chief Biologist. I'm in charge of the seed vaults here. There's more to these vaults than extinct species. Help me out, and you'll get exclusive access.
Hmm. So what? Okay. You know when you're dehydrated, when you can drink the whole water bottle? It's the Empire headquarters. Or you can edit that anytime you want.
Glad you could make it. This is a beautiful place, but isolated.
It is beautiful.
That might be the reason why the Eden Initiative chose this place. 2 centuries ago, they built a seed vault here to preserve now extinct species. That's what we're after. However, the vault hasn't been maintained properly and has leaks. It's brought something else with it from the past. Something dangerous.
Like what?
We're both eager to get into the seed vault, but first we'll need local researchers to deal with anything we find here.
Next, astronaut team, incoming.
We all have our cross to bear.
Roger.
Perfect. And don't worry, the nearby volcano isn't going to erupt and bury your settlement. I'm monitoring it. But there is a reason to worry. We're dealing with a virus. Quarantining the sector is not an option because we rely on outside food supplies. But with your spaceport as a gateway, we're on the safe side.
How is that safe?
Nice to meet you in person.
How interesting.
You thought you just dropped by?
Updating list of achievements.
Even the equipment here is ancient.
We're at the end of the world, and you still provide us all those comforts.
Warning. Energy demand too high. Countermeasures recommended.
Thank you.
It's my job to question things, but this place is undoubtedly great. Construction of new building types possible. We're making one breakthrough after another here. Our research is proceeding well, we're making.